called the bluff. Not looking at the shooting, but two shots.
So we need a team here with field goal. The call ball off the line for two.
Thank you.
Ryan Lanning and number 52, Tommy Dennis, from this point forward, both can shoot the bucket. Thank you.
Thank you.
He's 10 and a half. Going to the line for Hanover, number 42, Ryan Bailey. He'll have two shots.
He's got to come about as close as he's capable. Ryan's first free throw.
Channel defense division, number 52, Tommy McDennis.
Thank you.
shot by number 20, quarter eight, Scott Franklin, his second personal foul. He's second and a half. Going to line for Hanover, Thomas Dennis, two shots.
Thank you.
well today.
The Hanover crowd was coming from the point forward in the line. Hit the stand at first, but about 10 fifth of the half. There you are. For Hanover, they had a good run out ahead of number 52, Tommy Limit. Chad Miller on the left. Thank you.
Yeah.
here in the Sable House. His fully personal penalty, 9.5. And I have the target number 40, Jessica Brown. Going to the line four, number David Caldwell, shooting one ball for the moment. Going to line four, Franklin
Thank you.
Entering the lineup for Hanover, number 32, Brian Schmidt.
Number 44, Dan Ryan, and number 42.
Clearing by number 33, Marissa Sykes. Number 40, DJ McAllister. Hanover basketball on number 32, Brian Chan, his third.